Standoff today. This one involves a man with a gun who barricaded himself inside of a liquor store. Started, we're told, around 4 in the afternoon at Florence and East 66th and Home Street. Police responded to reports of an assault with a deadly weapon.
Well, investigators say the suspect ran into the liquor store after deputies spotted him. 3 other people were reportedly inside the store at the time. Crisis negotiators were called to the scene. The suspect is now in custody.